You'll have to use the 3-blink lane changer a couple times to get used to it, but this is how it works. Here's your turn signal, and as you're driving along, if you just tap it, it will blink 3 times and then go off. If you push it all the way down, it will stay on. Same goes for if you're driving along, you want to get it over to the right, you just touch it up and it'll blink 3 times. Okay, if you click it up, it'll stay on.